Fernando works on him right away. This is not fair. Drew Sensation should be in that ring.
He really should.
The referee should have him in there. This is not right.
He's being smart, though. You know, he's going to take his time. He's going to get in when he's good and ready. There's really no rule that says he has to get right in the match, which is once he's in, he can be eliminated. Until he gets both feet in that ring, he can't be eliminated. He's playing it safe. He's playing it smart.
It is smart. I'd have to give him that. I don't like his tactics, but it is what it is.
Yeah, exactly. He's a smart kid. He learned, you know.
Oh, boy.
And we know what that music means.
Here comes the final entrant.
And I think Bobby's going to kill somebody.
T40 eliminated by Mr. Williams in the far corner there.
Ready. Even when he's winning matches, he just doesn't look happy.
Fernando holding the ropes for Bobby Ocean. Dave and May, Bobby Ocean face squaring off eye to eye. This should be interesting.
There's a lot of history between these two. A lot of history, a lot of hatred.
Right.
Tense right now. Two guys who absolutely hate each other. And remember, Bobby Ocean helped get Dan the Man into the Ultra Wrestling Dynasty. Dan turned his back on him.
And
there's his receipt right there.
I think Fernando just eliminated Vicious V.
Vicious V out of this now. We'll see how Dan the Man does now on his own.
Now he still has Drew Sensation to work with him.
Oh, Bobby.
Bobby Ocean.
Double clothesline right there. Powerful move.
He is so strong and so explosive. You know, Bobby Ocean is you know, a lot of people can be gym strong. Bobby Ocean is explosive strong. Out of nowhere, I bet it takes him two steps to be full speed running. But I mean, those clotheslines just come out of nowhere, and they are devastating. I've been on the receiving end of them. It hurts a lot. This is an explosive, strong, strong kid. Dan the Man is no slouch either. I've wrestled him before as well. And you can't really discount any of these guys that are in these matches tonight. Man, you saw earlier Danny Vengeance, a good friend of mine. He came out there and was looking to win. He understands that. Fernando
eliminating himself. Looks like his emotion got the better of him right there.
Yeah.
We're coming down to the final wrestlers here in the match.
Yep, it's getting close.
Only 8 UWD superstars in the ring left.
Nice monkey flip from Bobby Ocean on newcomer Brian Johnson there.
Yep. And Dan the Man just eliminated Johnson. Oh.
Johnson had been in there a while too.
Long time, very, very impressive showing.
Chris Kamau right there. Nice savate kick to the back of the head of Dan the Man.
I don't think Johnson knows where he is.
Jay Santana also eliminated. A good showing by Jay Santana. Five men left in this match, if I'm counting correctly. Now four. Mr. Williams paying attention to the fans, not paying attention to Drew Sensation.
That is not a smart move. You give Drew Sensation an advantage, he will take it. You give him an opening, he will exploit it. Sensation doesn't have the most chiseled physique in the ring, but he is a strong kid and he's crafty. He's new, but he's crafty. He's another one. He pays attention.
Dan the Man and Drew Sensation going after Mr. Williams.
And
He's holding on. They've not hit the floor yet.
He's out.
That last chop did it. Nice showing by Mr. Williams. Three men left. Bobby Ocean, True Sensation, and Dan the Man.
It's not looking too good for Bobby Ocean right now.
No, he's he could be in trouble here.
True Sensation in the corner, waiting to see what's going on. A smart move. We'll see what happens. The fans, they want Bobby Ocean to win this, baby. We'll see.
True Sensation is a crafty, crafty kid. He's not going to exert any energy unless he has to. He knows exactly what he should be doing here. Took his time getting in the ring. He's picking his spots right now.
Bobby in the corner. Oh, monkey flip over. Dan the Man almost on his... Nice. Gotta admit it, great move by True Sensation. He's picking his spots. He's picking his spots.
Exactly.
Forearms to the face of Bobby Ocean right now.
True Sensation taking advantage of that spot.
Absolutely he is. You know, and it's funny because True Sensation and I just finished having a war against each other. And as crazy as it sounds, I loved every second of it. All the blood, all the physical pain, all the beatings I took. I loved every minute of it. Because it's like you're testing yourself and you're pushing yourself to the limit.
There goes True Sensation again. It's down to Bobby Ocean and Dan the Man.
I think Bobby's going to kill him.
The fans are definitely behind Bobby here.
So you're going to be facing one of these two men next month.
And here comes the rest of the establishment.
This is why I've been made co-general manager, because this is not going to be happening out here. This is not right. We're going to have to talk with the owners of the Ultimate Wrestling Dynasty. I'm going to be filing a report with them. Wait a minute.
What the hell just happened?
Wait a minute. No! He went between the second rope right there, but the establishment...
Wow.
Distracting the referee.
Wow.
Aaron Morrison, Dan the Manager winner here. He'll be facing you. He's the number one contender now. You have no problem with that, it seems.
I have no problem with that. Anyone and all, anyone and everyone. You know, like I said, if they want a shot, they just got to come and ask for it.
Bobby Ocean back in. Referees were distracted there. Bobby only went through the second rope, but unfortunately, the referees did not see it, and they've called for the champion. Bobby Ocean, he's going to take out his aggravation on the Redeemer. He's got him up by the throat.
Now the Redeemer's a dead man.
Oh, my gosh.
He is dead.
Did you see his head bounce off the mat?
Yeah.
He's out on his feet right now. Bobby Ocean, not a happy man.
Oh, my God.
Bobby Ocean working on where's his teammates?
They're I don't know what they're doing.
They're leaving them out. They're hanging them out to dry. That's the kind of people they are. Leaving their own man out to dry. And there's the establishment once again.
This is
the establishment working Bobby Ocean over. I'm going to be showing a tape of this to the owners of the Ultimate Wrestling Dynasty. This is not fair.